Azeroth. I didn't think you could ever have a worse catastrophe than the Cataclysm. But it turns out not even an otherworldly fire dragon can do more damage than a Scourge Plague. And that's just what we've had here. Welcome, my friends, to Zombieland in Azeroth. I never knew the entire world could look like the Plaguelands. And why have I survived when everyone else has joined the undead? It's because of my list of rules. Rule number one for surviving Zombieland in Azeroth, mount up. When the virus struck, for obvious reasons, the first ones to go were the noobs. Poor slow bastard. But as the infection spread and the chaos grew, it wasn't enough to have an epic mount. You had to be armed and know how to swing. Which brings me to my second rule, the double tap. In those moments when you don't know which blade to choose, don't be all stingy with your gold. Always get both. And this guy could have avoided becoming a giant panda steak. It wasn't long before the zombies began to get clever. Just when you let your guard down, they were right on top of you.
I wonder why nothing's biting.
Don't equip anything but your weapon. Rule number three, forget about fishing. When the Scourge began to outnumber the living, that's when you had to focus on survival. When your friendly little pooches are suddenly flesh-eating monsters, well then maybe it's time to tame a new pet. Which brings me to my fourth rule. Pretty basic. Shut up, or it'll come back to bite you.